Two tennis umpires were banned, one for life, for breaches of the sports code of conduct for officials, world governing body the International Tennis Federation said on Tuesday. Four other umpires are under investigation by the Tennis Integrity Unit, TIU, the London-based ITF said.